so much. All right, new details at noon. New Orleans police are looking for a suspect who robbed a McDonald's. We're told a suspect went in threatening several employees and forced them in the freezer at the location on South Claiborne. This is video from the scene around 9 o'clock last night. NOPD documents say the suspect forced the store manager to open a safe and ran off with some money. If you know anything about this or who the suspect is, you're asked to call Crime Stoppers. You know the number. It's 822-11.